An important part of being a successful student at MidMichigan College is having information in the palm of your hand. The MyMID application is the entryway to your student account and many other resources important to your academic career. MyMID can be used on any device with internet access, but you can make it easier to launch from your mobile device by adding a direct link and icon to your screen. This will allow you to launch MyMID similarly to launching any other installed app, rather than going to the web address on your browser. Setting up the MyMID application on your phone is easy. Here are the instructions for adding this application to your Android and Apple phones. Launch Google Chrome from your Android telephone. In the URL bar, type in midmich.edu/MyMID. Now tap the menu button. This is shown as either three lines or three dots in the upper corner of Chrome. From the menu, scroll until you see the command Add to Home Screen and click on that. Now the MyMID app is added to your Android's home screen. Here's how you install MyMID on your Apple phone. From your home screen, launch Safari. In the URL bar, type in midmich.edu/MyMID. Tap on the Share button. This is on the bottom toolbar and is the box with the arrow pointing up. Scroll over to the Add to Home Screen button. There is a plus sign in the middle of a box. You will need to call this something. We suggest MyMID. Then click on the Add button in the upper right-hand corner. Now the MyMID app is on your home screen. Bear in mind, this application is constantly changing and evolving as we respond to the needs of our students. Please feel free to provide feedback so we can keep this app updated and fresh. If you'd like to learn about the components of the MyMID application, please watch the video about navigating through the MyMID application. Thanks for watching!